be more fancy.
We're going to use a super traditional molcajete method, which you actually...
Tortillas, and we have a molcajete. If you don't have one, you should get...
...decided to come here is for their molcajete, which is...
Chips.
Now it's time for...
Me cae gordo bowl with a molcajete.
It is, but it's called a molcajete, which...